A week had passed since I left the city, heading into the wilderness toward the unknown. Standing on top of a high hill, I turned around and took a last look at my hometown. I did not know if I would ever see it, and all that I had left behind there, again. Antares used to be a quiet and peaceful place protecting the kingdom's northern reaches. But everything changed 7 days ago. I had no choice. To save my city, I had to go, as I was its only hope. The army of darkness emerged from the mountains, previously thought to be a safe boundary, and surrounded the city with a dense, dark fog. Undead corpses could be seen roaming around in it, seemingly controlled by magic powers. Nobody knew what they were, where they came from, or what they wanted.